Where is he?
Benny, call the security.
Nobody's calling anybody. Where's your grandson, Benny?
I don't have to tell you anything.
Yeah, you do.
I haven't done anything. My grandson hasn't done anything. If he doesn't want to be a witness, he doesn't have to be a witness.
This is bigger than want to. This was a massacre. Children were executed.
Well, maybe you should have thought of that before.
I need to know where he is.
Young man, I would like to know the name of your superior.
And right now, I'm working on about an hour and a half sleep over the past 3 days. And I'm still trying to remain courteous. I'm beginning to think that that's getting in the way of my being effective.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I want to know where Daryl is.
Oh, my God.
Nobody saw me come in. Nobody knows I'm here. This old woman's going to run out of air, and you're going to have a tough time convincing people that it wasn't you who did it to her. And even if you do convince them that you didn't kill her on purpose, you're still going to have a tough time selling them that you took care of her. What the fuck?
God.
Now listen to me. Where the fuck is he? I said, where the fuck is he?
He's on an airplane. Miss Antoinette bought him a ticket and sent him to live with her family in England.
All right, it's okay. That's okay. That's a good girl. Suck it up. There you go. There you go. That's it. Take it in. That's a good girl. Take it in. Good. 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 That's right. Breathe. Maybe you should drop dead, you selfish cunt. You ever think about your kids? Or your grandkids? Huh? Sucking up their inheritance through that fucked oxygen tube? And Benny's fucked intensive care? You fucks, I hate you. I hate you both. I should fucking both. Just right now, I should fucking kill you fucking both! You're the fucking reason this country's going down the drain.